Hang on. Okay, so it's Friday, and I'm going to show you guys what I would typically do in the shower for my face to get undone, but I'm not taking you into the shower with me. Makeup first with the Ultra Bland by Lush. Dry face. Look, like, I don't know how many times I've purchased this because I've been using it for years. Isn't that so sexy, guys? Once I'm done with the Lush, I'm gonna go in with my Vanity Planet spin brush. Now this one is the silicone bristles. I love the texture on my face, and please excuse my nail because that's from the dirt and the oil. But the spin brush literally just rivals a Clarisonic. I see no point in spending $200 on a spin brush that literally does the same thing. And faster. Ooh, okay, so $25. It comes with three handles or heads. The soft, the hard, and the silicone. I love the silicone. I love the way it feels. It doesn't, like, it's not abrasive. It doesn't hurt my face. And I actually feel like it, like, massages it. So I just feel like all tight and chiseled. Or at least I like to believe so. So today I'm actually gonna be using a sample that I received, a Dr. Rogers Restore Face Wash. It has nice ingredients. It's aloe, cocoa, glycerin, radish root, citric acid, aka orange. So let's try this bad boy out. My tears have been used all. Stay tuned for the giveaway. You could win some of these products. I literally hate when they're too small around the lips. Like, that pisses me off. Okay. So while this brews and goes on my face, go and drink collagen. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used all. But I'm actually having a very heated discussion with my friend Allie about this book. Same author as The Last Mrs. Parrish. Are you guys tired of seeing me like this yet? clean. I continue to read my book because it's actually a really good book.